story.
Und im Licht der Dämmerung vorrücken. Mit ihren riesigen Faschinen wirken sie noch mehr wie monströse prähistorische Tiere.
No.
Die bereit sind, Mensch und Material gleichermaßen
no.
zu.
Yeah.
Yeah. Our salient is
threatened.
We are going to have.
Okay. What are we doing right now? We're defending. Okay. No.
Yeah. What? Tell me, Tiggy. Or I'll go to sleep.
Don't leave, Tiggy. There's a tank.
Then tell me.
Well, apparently K bullets, so the only thing that's worth using in this thing, I'll just start taking the tank.
That's how you'll get yours.
I'll get my service thing is killing tanks.
Okay, maybe that's what rapes the tanks and I'm in them. Also we just get hit with huge amounts of damage.
Shit.
What?
There's a lot of bullshit.
Oh.
I see a French flag.
We have lost the sector.
Punches.
Okay, everyone just died. Oh, because we lost the sector, so that's why.
Oh.
Oh god, my butt hurts.
Is it because of SMGOA?
Yes. I was expecting you to say milk, and then I was gonna say no, SMGOA.
No, I was saying. I said what the action was, so I was thinking. How, you know, how did you know I was gonna say anything?
Because I know you. Believe it or not, I have feelings for somebody in this chat. And then
you,
I just...
You love yourself.
No.
That's good.
That's absolutely not the case. I just lost
well,
both
I've
my
I've been
arms.
Telling you to. And you don't listen to me.
Tiggy always listens to you.
Well then why don't you listen?
Wait, why don't you listen?
Why don't you listen?
I do listen. It just it's not
okay.
that easy to do those
okay,
things.
Keep trying. Final objective. Keep trying.
Feindlicher Panzer.
Oh, I see a Panzer.
We have lost objective
apples. Now they're taking our apples.
Get one shot, of course, by another fucking scout. Oh god, I never understand these people. Well, it's probably because he's level like 200 and something.
Oh yeah, that's probably.
Okay, fuck you, I'm going back here. Every time we get this map, we are always on the getting steamrolled team.
So dark in there, I didn't see there was someone next to me. What the fuck? I'm sad there was someone in there.
Me when I'm underneath your skin. Well, then you'll just have to keep me from talking. What? Oh. Well, that was fast.
The defenses have been lost. Good men, brave men, loyal men have fallen.
What did you say?
But not in vain.
Pain.
Oh.
Let us retreat to the Ain River.
What?
There.
We're going to Ain River.
After the
the Germans lost someone says pog. They retreated back to where they had launched the great offensive of 1918 at the abandoned battlefields by the Envel rivers. The French were now in the ascendancy. The summer was coming to an end, and so was the war.
So was the war. What about another 15 years?
Mm-hmm.
It's not a lot of time to go before another war.
Yeah, session, you've so many people got killed already.
Yeah, and you still live in Europe.
Der Krieg fast vorbei ist, habe ich mehr Angst denn je. Ich kann mir endlich eine Zukunft vorstellen. Keine Zukunft mit einem.
Everyone says Germany started the First World War. Did they though? Umso mehr schrecken. Weren't they just rebelling against their fucking
bete für eine kleine Wunde am Bein.
Dude getting killed?
Den Rücktransport nach Berlin.
Yeah, yes. Franz. Radovan Bismarck.
We must not let the French cross the Ain River. We have only recently built our
defenses. Oh, it's this map.
Here.
I remember.
We need to defend these old trenches nearby.
No, never mind. This isn't the map I'm thinking about.
If we cannot hold them, we must fall back across.
If we cannot hold them.
This is the old trench place.
Oh, no, this is the map I'm thinking of then. I like this map.
The Ain River.
Anus
we have
River.
To cross the anus.
I'd like to sniff yours.
Stop.
Yes, I do. Are you saying it's stinky?
No, it's clean.
Well then, he doesn't want to lead with you.
There's
ever
no way.
Like the two lesbians said, there's no reason smelling a butthole if it's clean.
Exactly, so you have no reason to.
Don't take away Tiki's fantasy. Killed gas vulture, see? That's what I am. I'm a vulture in search of gas.
Oh, cock it.
What?
I got rifle grenaded.
Oh, fuck. Well, I've done fuck all so far. I've gotten one kill. Oh, my score is my number. Wow. Screenshot of that.
Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten.
Oh, I just heard a Call of Duty line.
What?
Something that the Germans said.
Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten. Feindlicher Soldat!
Okay, enough of your fucking bullshit. And now, here comes the fog!
Just in time.
I literally can't see anything. What the hell?
Oh, I killed undersea panzer.
And now I'm burning somebody with my flare.
God, why is everything exploding? Our trench is breaking apart. No wonder they're called the Lost Generation. Holy fuck.
Fuck you, bitch.
And then I turned into dust. How'd you do that? I was up unless I guess it's possible my ragdoll was somewhere else for him.
What? Oh, a medic?
Yeah, I was up out of the trench and then I'm waking up in the trench next to him.
Yeah, it's probably not safe.
Yeah. We have taken objective apples. No, they took our water.
Our what? Our water?
B. butter.
Oh, butter. Like your butter.
But butter.
That's a tank.
You have the means to deal with it.
Yeah, but he's got people standing next to it, so I'm assuming he's being repaired.
Dunka.
Can't see jack shit. So
they are coming very close to you. I just died right next to you, practically.
What? I
can't see jack. Yeah, there was two guys that were right down.
What did you call me?
What?
What did you call me?
I call you? I said there's two things next to you. Two guys next to you.
Oh, okay.
I didn't call you anything.
Oops, I opened up the console.
They were... I don't think they need that. Gas, I'm gonna step on the gas.
I wish. Scissors shit.
What?
It's just if I go face to face with somebody, there is no winning, because if they have an automatic weapon, my gun will not kill them in one hit.
You have to hope they miss.
No, because they've got a magazine to just miss with and then pelt me with a couple bullets and I'm dead. Very happy that I can get sniped from a level 11 through all of this fog with one shot.
I just got killed by a PO8. I guess you were spotted by something? I don't know. How far away it was. I got something. I don't know what I got next.
Elbert, that's here. Oh my God, finally! Jesus Christ, now I'm not completely useless.
Someone just tried to snipe me? We have lost objective apples. Holy fucking crap. Entire team ran over here.
Theirs or ours? Why does that French tank have a light on it?
Today. Oh, did you see it?
Yeah, it was shining right in my ass.
Yeah. That's what I was talking about when we were in that town.
I'm too far away to do damage to the tank effectively.
Fucking balls!
Feindlicher Sanitäter gesichtet.
What? Oh.
I'm running out of ammo.
Vorsicht! Ein Soldat!
Well, if you wait just a little while, I'll finish all the weapons on this class, and then I can spawn in as a... an ammo person.
That's true.
Yeah, you do. You said you needed ammo. There's ammo where I'm at. Oh, I don't know where you're at. Beating them back.
Objective a couple more times.
They seem to have trouble pushing this point here.
Yeah.
The tank is coming fast.
Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's a storm. Infantryman. Oh my god, the tank almost flipped over. That would have been fucking hilarious. Oh, there goes the tank.
We have lost objective button.
Why are you standing here doing that, please?
Wow. Holy shit.
Oh, I killed somebody. Wait, what happened? Why'd they just instantly get all their shit back?
Because they're killing us.
How?
If they kill us in the retreat, they get more tickets.
I know, but how did we just lose?
They
the
all
sector?
Charged B. They all charged B.
We didn't have A?
No. They charged what? From A to B. We lost A. Killed him.
Probably an enemy.
I don't want to stand those. I can't see shit with all these damn flowers. It's true though. This one's using airburst.
Yeah, that's what just knocked off my skin.
A trench raider killed 200 points. What?
For you?
Yes, I killed someone. I killed a trench raider, apparently.
What?
I don't know what the fuck that means. I've never seen that before. Is it because they were. Yeah, I don't know what that means.
But this is like your game. You should know
whatever
that means.
No, I don't know what that means in the context of this game.
Our defenses are strong. You brave soldiers embody the spirit of our great empire and will not.
Almost like a Chinese.
And when they come for the last time, we will be ready for them.
We will be ready for them.
Yeah, we need to make Kaiser Wilhelm happy.
No.
Why?
The enemy is being reinforced with a behemoth.
Here we go. Char 2C.
Oh, fuck. This is where it happens.
This is where they get all of the
They're
zones in one
all
go.
The way back. Yeah, because we can't do fucking crap about it. Where is Elliot?
What? The sound that just came out of your mouth.
I'm thinking, Tiggy. I'm guessing maybe he was charging. He was charging. That's why it was called, he was considered a trench raider. I just didn't know that. That was even a thing.
Oh god. I just like I can't find a good place to snipe from here. And there's explosions.
Oh my god! I'm being mortared. Fucking bitch. Alright, if you can hurt that char, that would probably
No, I cannot. The cable, it's not working on behemoths.
Fucking shit.
Maybe if I was standing right on it, but good luck getting close enough to do that.
Someone mark some people. There we go.
Wir verteidigen das Ziel bis zum letzten Mann.
I'm finally using my mortar. I haven't used it in about 10,000 fucking years.
Wow, you've been a live one. So you're a legal lolly, I guess.
Yes, obviously, Jiggy.
Well, some of the attraction factor is a bit lowered, but that's fine.
That, Jiggy. You're not supposed to say shit like that.
Wait, is somebody behind us? No, that's a teammate way over there.
Oh god, they're right next to me. Where are they? I thought it looked like they were right next to me.
There's somebody in that bunker right there next to you.
Okay.
Killed Gas Vulture again. Killed another guy again. Codex entry for the Arisaka. Only did 18 points of damage. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Why?
How is there a guy here?
They're here. Oh god, we're about to get boned.
Bitch.
Oh my god. What? What? Oh my fucking god.
We have lost the sector.
That's cool, I like that.
What?
Nothing.
Tell me.
It's just the artillery, or the mortar truck, immediately starting to zoom off once we lose the sector. A coordinated retreat.
Oh.
Yes, it's unimpressive, I know, but that's ticking.
No. Who do you think you're talking to?
You.
Yeah, that's not unimpressive to me. What are you talking about?
I just hit like four different guys. None of them died. I feel like if... What? Hope someone what?
Oh, they're on the bridge. I just needed people to mark people. Mark.
I'm bridge. On the bridge. And then I get airburst. Oh, no, I don't. I get bombed by a fucking bomber, because of course I do. Kitty cat, come on.
What?
Not you. Like how you responded to that. There's a player called Kitty Cat, a medic who is 8 meters from me and is doing nothing to help me.
Why is there... Oh, they fucking destroyed our field gun.
I think you can repair them with the repair tool.
Well, I don't have that with me right now. It's just part of the problem.
Let me see if cable its work on planes.
They have to.
Well, shit, he's way too far away for me to even try to aim at that.
Try out the fighter that was flying around.
There's a fighter?
It comes back. There was. I don't know, it might have been destroyed. Do they have a tank?
Well, do they still... No, no, they don't. I didn't know they lost their behemoth. Losing objective apples.
Oh, I didn't either.
Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten!
got somebody. I'm getting like no kills, but this gun is very hard to use. It's gonna be a long road to 100 kills.
They get to. They got A? Ow, I need health.
I'm not. Oh, and then I shot you because your name was different color. Damn it. It's pussy pink.
About to use get on the bomber. Just to say, but nope.
Well, so then you can do the thing everyone else does and just rape with the gunner.
Looks like we need it right now. Fortunately, it looks like that's not happening. Because they actually have teammates that are doing anti-air stuff.
Leveled. Oh, there's a fighter coming. I'll see if I can hit him with the K-bullet. I hit him. He did no more damage than my normal bullet does.
Okay. But my kids are far.
I don't know. It's probably just because I'm really shit. Look at how fucking far up in space that bomber is. What the fuck? Oh, you just got bombed a little bit. Behind you! Never mind, I got him.
Thank you. I finally killed someone with my mortar.
He was gonna knife you.
Thank you.
Yes, now sit on me. Well, they haven't pushed us as hard as they did that other time we played this.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah,
that's
at least.
Fortunate for us.
That's fortunate for us! Stupid dickie.
Oh, there, someone used a flare or something.
You didn't tell me to use my flares, otherwise I would.
It gives me... I don't know what makes all of them show up on the map briefly. If
flare,
that's
probably.
The flare, then... Because I... I got our tether truck.
What?
I feel like they got that out just to kill me.
Yeah, people don't like the artillery truck. The enemy forces are gone.
Well, I was just using a mortar. Now they're taking B.
We have lost objective button. They're also about to take the thing I just died at.
What?
Nothing.
How am I saying?
This is you.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, you were just talking and then I saw you disintegrate. You just stopped talking.
That's not funny.
We have lost objective Charlie. Oh god, there's a million of them at Charlie. We're... You, god damn it. There's somebody right next to me.
Where are you?
I'm now dead.
Is this the guy? Oh, it was Mogus.
Yes.
Mogus got you. I got killed by...
Yes. a big bomber coming.
I have anti. I should probably switch. I'll have to go with that. Why is someone dead inside of A?
Bomber, maybe?
That must be it.
There's a bomber landed right next to me for some reason, okay?
They jumped out.
Oh,
that's the only.
Yeah. Oh, we're getting C back.
We have lost objective A. Amogus sus!
It's like frustrated. Oh, I got an achievement playing
I
the.
I saw Amogus.
Amogus sus!
Uh huh.
Stupid arrow.
I was trying to kill him.
Hate it. Hate having to be fucking killed by some dipshit with an Amogus thing on his. It's like torturing me.
That means they took the time to make that with the weird custom emblem crater.
So we're winning?
We are losing objective.
We are losing.
Sie dürfen dieses Ziel nicht kriegen, verteidigt es!
So much ash.
No, not for Tiggy. There's a tank on the bridge. The scout class has gone up. Very nice.
Nope, and the field gun is. I mean, not the field gun. Oh my god, did I just get stuck? Okay. It looks like.
Oh my god!
But when our artillery piece gets destroyed, we can't fix it.
Oh, well.
It's really sad.
Look on the bright side, I guess.
Meanwhile, if we're on the other side, then no one will destroy this thing.
Ribbon of something. Falcon. I got three people left. No, they got an extra one. What happened? Okay. Screenshot next to you.
We have held our defenses. Victory is ours. So rest, men, for I am sure we will soon be marching towards.
Did we win?
The great German eagle flying above us.
Oh, we're at our last fucking zone.
The Germans had perfected the art of defending in depth.
But at Marne, the French proved that a new type of war could be waged that favored the attacker and not the defender.
A war that used mobile and mechanized combined arms. Damn
if
it,
the
friend.
Germans had found success and mimicked these allied tactics, perhaps further assaults on France and the capital would have been possible, changing the course of the war.
Why?
It's not the first time tanks were ever used. I guess this is the first time they thought, we can use them together. Inventory. Pretty sure the Battle of Passchendaele was the first time tanks were used.
And
the Germans were like, what the fuck? Oh, it's over.
Yeah.
You said we still had one more. Fuck.
Oh, I don't know.
I had to take care of it. There's Gas Vulture and fucking Amogus.
Yeah.
Sus. I didn't do fuck all in that goddamn match because I suck with Arasaka so much.
I'm sure you got some kills.
14 in an operation. You're laughing at Tig.
No.
Yeah. Well, what now?
What do you mean?
It doesn't have a vote thing at all.
It just, we don't vote on the operation. It just
picks
one itself. That's why I wanted to do the operations with all of the DLC. That way, if he got picked, we just go.
Does this one have all the DLC?
No, it's just whatever. No one to place the fucking
the
anything but the base game shit. So.
Russians are in hell at loose. I think I already told you that.
Yes, including their yeah, the condom cap.
Free DLC condom.
Yeah.
So Japanese win.
Diesen Artillerieoffizier, den sie durchbrochen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren.
Here we go. 3 Millionen Granaten. One of the most badass things of the First World War. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen. Well, I mean, it's actually like really depressing, but you know, whatever.
Well, if it's badass for Tiki when it's awful.
Yeah. It's whatever. I'm not going to try to give you a history lesson. Once broken through, takes a high vantage point by Venture Farm. And then, by making a sweep through the village of Traversy... I guess you can kind of see it in the game.
See what?
It's the scar. It's basically just a big strip of land that was so devastated, it was blackened for a decade.
Black,
I don't know how the fuck this house survived. What the fuck? Oh, we're attacking. That's why there's enemies there. And then a huge explosion up in the distance.
These were people's homes once.
Yeah.
I see India.
What?
Fighting for Bangladesh. The medics are Indian or whatever.
Oh. Interesting.
They wear the white turban thing.
That's racist.
No, it's not. I'm just saying they must be like...
Oh my god, I got somebody with a bayonet charge and then died like every time I ever get a melee kill. Oh, this is a ding, 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 ding.
I killed two people and I had to run away because I was alone. I usually never get away with more than one kill in a life. That's why I had to run.
Oh, that was an awful shot. What the hell, dumbass? Assist counts as kill. I think the thing you just killed gave me a kill. Okay, that really hurt. I've got 7 HP. Oh, they're on A, that's why.
Oh, it's a Mogus!
No.
I found my Mogus.
Did you kill him?
Yeah. Or I basically did. Someone finished him off.
Oh, we're attackers. I forgot. God damn it, I'm sitting back here. I'm an idiot. Should just stop playing video games. That's what Squish wants, anyways.
Why?
So that you don't have to spend time with me anymore.
Stop. I don't have to do anything to get it. I do what I want. Someone's using it. Someone's using the thing.
Because you're white. What thing? Oh god.
Your favorite SMG.
It's annoying, but a lot less annoying on a map like this. Unless you're playing close quarters.
He died. Well, he was definitely close quarters.
What is hurting me? Oh, it's a fucking bomber, of course, with a gunner.
Oh. If you see anti-air guns, tell me how
to
use.
So this is how it is to be born female in China, says enemy too.
That's fucked up. Okay, I don't want to be here anymore.
I hope that's a friendly horse or I swear to tits. Who are we playing? Germany.
What? Yeah, we're in Germany. Where are your geese?
And then suddenly our squad is full.
The fuck is shooting? Oh, I guess she left it open.
No, they combined it. The admin combined the two because there was two non full squads. That's what they said in the chat. Because they want coordination.
Okay. Oh, there will be no more coordination.
Can you really not shoot through the viewport of that thing? Hello? And then I get
what?
Raped by somebody that... Okay, I don't know about that. His fucking picture is boobs.
Holy shit.
This is a horrible mode for me, or it's horrible for me to play on attacking team. I've become more of a burden than I already am.
Not a burden.
No, a tank, there's a tank over there. You know what that means? That I missed my shot on a non-moving tank, okay. Oh, nobody's in it, so it's not doing damage anymore. Have tiggies. All yours. Would do a lot of help if you would just have them for a little while.
We have taken objective. Buddy.
You what?
Butter is ours.
Oh.
We have all the butter.
Now we can attack loaf fridge. Loaf Ridge, I mean.
Someone just sniped me, what? Behind? How?
Oh, behind?
I'm inside of a bunker. Okay, I didn't realize they were counter charging us.
Fuck you, bitch.
Okay. Must have been a one-off. Oh, look, the squad's here. Wait, there was an admin on the server?
Uh-huh.
I didn't even know this was a community server. It said dice on it, I thought.
Well, I think you can still have dice. Or not. I wouldn't say dice admins, but you can still have server admins.
That means the but wouldn't that be EA people? Mogus isn't a fighter, he just killed me.
What?
Yeah, he's way up in the air. He's coming back. No way, he's trying to destroy our fighter now. They're killing me. This sussy baka. Well, that's.
Who the fuck dropped a flare right where I was aiming? I shoot through the hole where the guy's head is, and nothing happens. Thank God this isn't a squad in Battlefield 5, because I would be way too stressed out to keep a squad lead.
Why?
Because that's where you call in the different abilities and shit, and call-ins and crap.
Just give it to me if that happens. Okay.
Yes, I would give it to you. I think that's what I did before, was always give it to you. Here, all I have to do is point at... point, and then that's it. I don't have to feel judged for being a shit player at everything.
You're not shit. Just have some faith in yourself, Tiggy. Just because you're not good at it, I mean, you're the worst person to ever do anything. Okay?
But if I'm not good at it, I am shit.
Tiggy, it doesn't matter is what I'm trying to say. Everyone's shit at the beginning. You just do it.
Now they're getting A again.
Yeah, I was right here. They countercharged.
We have lost objective Apple. There's a tank over there.
Oh. Shit, I don't have any of my stuff for that.
And what would you... And what would you use against it?
The Limpet. Why is that so... What is so exotic about that?
Your butt's exotic.
No, tell me what about the Limpet?
It's just how when you said it, I don't know if it was earlier or last night, but you said
I
it like
said it, or I used it earlier.
You said it like 15 times in a very short amount of time, and then you're like, oh, maybe I should get the Limpet charge out, and then you forgot, and then there was a tank, and you're like, oh, maybe I need my Limpet charge. Stop saying Limpet.
Stop it. It's the only real anti-tank weapon that I have, but I have to be on the fucking
just use a Panzer Shrek or a Panzerfaust.
We're not in that time period.
Oh.
This is all exotic and wild and strange. This war. We're all trying out new stuff. These balls are massaging my face.
Of course you'd let some random fucker do that. Not Tiggy,
I die. There's nothing I can do about that. I think he was just lying on me. I don't think he was trying to be a penis.
Well, his penis would be rubbing against your face if his balls were.
Oh my god. He was laying on my body. So what was happening there?
Okay, I'm actually getting quite a few kills now. Okay, never mind. I looked at the scoreboard. And then a bomber.
Limpet charged. Limpet. Limpet.
Ah!
What the fuck? I was gonna do the thing. Fucking bitches crawling up the hill.
It's okay, I destroyed it with my cane bullet.
Okay. I was trying to run over to it, and then three guys decided to run.
I like that my fucking cane bullets are more effective than my bullets are against normal people.
Yeah.
Somehow managed to survive in here.
There's someone laying in here, goddammit.
At A?
Yeah. Okay, did someone get him? I don't know.
Vorwärts! Erober das Ziel dort!
Yeah, I got him. Fucking
God, there's just their whole team's up there.
Well, if I was them, I'd do it too. Wait, what did I just press to... Ah!
What?
Oh god, I like super zoomed the fucking mini-map. Oh wait, I pushed M down accident.
Oh, I didn't know that was a toggle.
Yeah, you can. I accidentally pressed that. Come on, Giorgio, you do it. I'm right here. Five minutes. God damn it, Giorgio, you're in our squad. That at least.
And then I died then I to a shotgun.
I have dirt flying all over me.
I think somebody pooped on you.
It was from displaced dirt.
Oh, that guy just revived me. What a nice man. It's very hard to see out of one of these little holes.
Losing.
What? What's happening to Apple?
20 of our soldiers remain.
Oh god. The gas mask is gone. God damn it.
God.
And of course he's a fucking medic, so he just revives everyone I just killed.
Oh, there's a tank right here.
At the A point?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Well, I don't
it's
think
on
I'm...
the side of the hill, going towards their territory. Lose.
What the fuck, game?
Wow. Someone just...
Press the spawn on A and it puts me at B.
Our attack failed. The three men we experience are undeterred.
We've heard Mulhouse, Tannenberg,
Arras. Yeah, undeterred.
Victory is never easy. Let us fight again.
Can we get a behemoth to help us, please?
What would our behemoth be? Probably the French
airship.
Oh right. We are being reinforced.
I kind of wish we still used things like that, but they're just completely nullified.
What?
I just think it's cool. I like that. Airships. Like, offensively, not just those weird ad bombs. What is this fucker doing?
Getting destroyed, probably.
Oh my god. Wait, you fucker.
There's a hard push.
Yes, the tank really did it for us.
Shouldn't stand right in front of that guy. Now everyone's gonna go ahead and leave A. So
yes.
You know what's gonna happen.
Yeah. Hopefully someone defends it. I'm repairing this tank.
I'm still at A, but I can't. I don't know if I can defend it. It's just a lone scout.
Holy fuck, this tank and maybe the airship as well is helping a lot.
There's an enemy tank at B.
Let me fucking grit. Fuck. No!
You did it!
Fuck! Oh my god. Some penis came over while I was repairing our tank.
Did he get you?
Yeah.
Oh, I got one. It gave us an extra ticket.
Yeah.
How's our airship?
Oh, thank Christ. Destroyed? We made progress. That tank actually was really helpful. Holy shit.
Well, geez, why don't you just go suck its dick then? It's not like I want mine.
Stop.
No!
What?
Oh, it was
that
you, never
person
mind.
Has to...
Yeah, that's the guy that killed me earlier.
Interesting. Pretty sure it's portable if people care.
Snowflakes care. Nobody else does. Happy there's just piles of shell casings. Why? fuck is this? I don't want to be in a tank. I'm a scout, damn it. I'm actually in the main gun for once, so that's interesting.
Oh, I got killed by the bomber's gunner while I was on. Oh no. Actually, probably. The thing exploded while I was on it.
Aha, I killed somebody! Wow. Yeah, so very impressive in the tank.
Why?
Then I killed somebody. Explosive destroyed? I don't know what explosive I destroyed, but...
Wait, hold on, I see a burning tank.
Yeah, is that me?
Yeah, so see... Is this your tank, or are you just in
No,
there?
I'm in it. I can't see anything, because we're, like, in smoke.
Well, it helps right now, because we need to repair this tank.
We're dying very fast.
Are you in one of the main guns?
I'm in the side, the right side gun.
Yeah, those tanks are very good. So. Out of all these tanks, that one's probably my favorite.
Well, because it's actually a fucking tank.
Yeah.
It was the first real tank, I think, like ever made.
Yeah.
And then France came
Holy
in and
shit.
Everything. Ow.
That's what
Ow.
It feels like to be hit by gay bullets.
We're like, we just disintegrated. What the fuck happened?
Maybe you cable it. I don't know.
And he's got the tank turned around, so I can't turn the gun to shoot.
Hold on. I'm spawning in.
We've only got 20 HP. Rest in peace. Oh, is that?
Yeah. Stop.
Ugly face appeared in front of me.
God damn it, not next to the fire.
I don't know, bro. That fish pussy got me questioning my loyalty.
I don't know about the witch hunter town.
Did it call me? Oh. I'd eat Kokomi's pussy.
Why?
Because she reminds me of you.
Why?
Strong.
Oh shit.
Why do I have 11 HP? Why am I dead?
They really didn't want it. They really didn't want us here. They focused us really hard.
Well, yeah.
Sie dürfen dieses Ziel nicht kriegen, verteidigt es!
And now here comes the fucking ass shit.
God, I love locations. I just watched this guy use his SMG and watched all of them fly out. It was euphoric.
You know what's euphoric for Tiggy and would really help him out?
Yeah. Yep, I do.
You don't know anything about what I'm
Wisconsin
thinking
cheese stick mozzarella.
No? Don't get high off of my own cheese. Boy, I get a lot of those logistic ribbons.
What did you do?
It's when people spawn on me.
Wow, I missed every shot. What the hell? I was an SMG08 person.
Oh, please.
Okay. Oh, gassy. What is so funny?
Ooh, gassy! A little gassy Neko. I just got 2 melee kills in a row.
Oh, the logistics are being spawned on?
Yes.
Okay.
I get that a lot, mainly because of you, but now that we're in a squad, there's more of them.
Dirt got my face.
Poop?
Damn it.
Fuck. fuck, and then a teammate stood right in front of my face when I shot.
We have lost objective button.
There's a lot of enemies in that. What the fuck is happening?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Ribbon of Illumination, get flare assists. That's so funny.
Tom came out.
No.
Yes.
Oh, that tank that I was in isn't even called a tank, it's called a land ship when you do damage to it.
Okay.
Different time. I'm just trying
to rockets.
Is that our tank? Oh fuck, then fine, I'll get rid of this. And now I'm getting shot from behind in the building.
I think he died.
Yeah. I've got, like, an HP. Goes a horse that takes 16 damage when I shoot him in the back.
Part of our forces remain.
I really hard.
I hear a horse behind me.
We have taken objective apples.
Hit that guy. Okay. I got some nut for you instead. Says enemy too.
We are losing objective Charlie. We have taken objective Butter.
No, they're enemy tank backstabbing us. What? Okay, bullets. God, he looks so stupid. I don't like how there's whizzing.
Oh god.
There's a lot of enemies. What the fuck?
They got it.
What did they get?
They got A.
Oh. They had A, didn't they?
No, we had A. They only had... They had C, and then we left A. They got... They took A.
Why? This is really... This white fog that's on, like, every map is annoying as hell.
Fog of war.
No.
Yeah.
No, I don't think this... I don't even think this is war fog. I think it's literally just fog.
50 of our soldiers remain.
How many times am I going to kill that guy with a number name? And then I get killed from behind.
Number names usually mean one thing.
Oh my god, he's actually coming over to heal me. He was 20 meters away and he came over to get me. No. And then I die to something else when I get picked up. Oh, the SMG-08. Of course. But hey, at least my grenade killed 3 people. Or 2 people. I said multi-kill, I don't know.
What?
Hmm?
Oh god, I chose a saw on accident. We are losing
objective. Well, why'd you do that?
It was a mistake. 20 of our soldiers remain. Oh fuck, that thing reloads for like 20 minutes, holy fuck.
What weapon, the assault weapon? Oh, of course I miss.
Machine and pistol M1912/P16 experimental.
Okay, that guy's got literal tits as his picture.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
So you're not talking about the anime boobs at...
No, like literally knee play. Knee play on display. Oh god.
If I didn't suck so bad, maybe we'd be doing better. This bloody front
is where we will lose this
war. Yeah. Stop it. Know that we have only one final attack to launch, but our banner is a weapon too powerful to stop. Do we get another airship?
We are being reinforced with an airship. What are all the... I wonder what all the littler ones are. I don't know. What the
littler ones?
On the Zeppelins. Like, there's little ones off to the sides on the Zeppelin. Little like cabins on the bottom side.
Those have guns on them.
Oh really?
Yes.
Okay, that would explain that.
That guy's just AFK, and that's my head. Very easy headshot right there. What? Okay, someone's gonna say I'm hacking.
What happened?
I just got a headshot through smoke.
Let's say he was spotted. If you even would bother. There's... Probably not. Oh, fuck nuggets.
Some dirt.
Joe Dirt.
Who?
It's a movie.
You don't watch JoJo with me anymore.
JoJo.
It's true. You're a fucking airship. Why can I not target that point? There.
Oh, they start burning.
Oh, because I'm not the squad leader anymore. That's why. Suddenly I'm just not the leader anymore.
Did the admin ask for it or something?
I wasn't paying attention.
Or I mean, did someone ask the admin? That's what I was trying to say. So there's apparently an artillery truck on the hill right there. I don't know what to do about that.
Okay, bullets.
That's up to you. I can't do shit.
I don't even know where he's at.
He's literally on the other side of A on the hill.
Oh, I see him. I think. Well, but that's firing auto weapons. Is that the same to vehicle?
That's an artillery truck, yeah.
I can't. I'm getting no damage points for hitting it.
That's
there, now I'm doing damage. Can't see, he's been smoked.
Did you have to get closer?
I'm dying.
We have taken objective butter.
Where?
At the thing where I'm at. God, they're coming. God damn it.
Yesterday. Wait, hold on.
Nobody is. What do you mean, hold on?
I'm a medic right now. If I die, I'd... Are you inside of this thing? Oh my god, I'm about to die. Never mind. Apparently, the some guy with a tank of air.
Oh god, why did it spawn me so far back?
I just say he has no specialization.
No what? Specialization?
Yeah, is that a special weapon that you can find? The tank?
Yeah, I think it is.
Oh, okay. So I guess that's a separate class.
We are losing objective butter.
Hit that guy through the smoke again. Kill him though. Assist counts as kill. Ribbon of the Falcon. Nearby medic. Two medics. Hello? Okay, one of them turned around. No? What the fuck?
What?
Oh my god. Some people, I swear.
What?
Wait, okay, this one came all the way back. Jesus, fuck those guys.
Oh my god, just a dude.
What?
This dude killed five of us. What the fuck?
With what? And the, how, of course.
The American M1917 MG. That's right.
We have taken objective apples.
Ow! Fuck.
Just got killed by a sickle. Dude chased me just so he could do that.
And then everything just explodes. And again. Must be a plane or something.
Take an objective, Charlie.
That is a enemy. Okay, I'm just aiming too high.
Still really waiting for him.
There's a lot of enemies down there. Who?
You.
Me?
We have the most on our squad.
Well, that's because I suck.
Are you still using the Arasaka?
Yes.
Did you find out a secret that to its use or something?
Yeah, leave me the fuck alone. So that I can miss three shots and then actually land the final one. Oh, god damn it. I'm having that same issue again.
What?
The one where my gun is aiming over the dirt, but I'm hitting the dirt when I shoot.
Oh, that's the magic dirt, and like the magic wall I had to deal with.
Yeah, I know why it's there, but it's dumb.
It's there for what reason?
It was to combat head glitching.
Head glitching?
Yeah, an issue in Battlefield 3 and 4. We have lost
objective apples. I didn't know that was the thing. That's
where you're aiming over a hill or a wall and shooting people, but they only see the tip of top of your head on their screen.
Oh, okay. I see.
Since the eyes weren't lined up actually with the body very much.
Giorgio, don't do it. It's a trap.
My name is Giovanni Giorgio. But everybody calls me Giorgio.
Oh my god!
Mm-hmm.
There's about 20 of them.
We're gonna lose, but.
Yeah.
It was a valiant effort. We are losing objective. I hear bombs. Is it over?
Oh, it's Sussy Baka.
No, he's supposed to be gone.
No, he's here. He's up on the top floor at...
Wait, you mean Amogus Sussy Baka?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, not the actual Mr. Balls, man.
What?
Making fun of me again.
No. It's cute.
Tree, what the
fuck? Fine trees can be replanted.
Feindliche Kavallerie, da! Jawohl!
Really?
Yeah, I died.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Fuck. Medic enlistment achievement. Reach medic rank 2 in multiplayer.
Oh, you're playing the mead.
Yeah, I've been the mead. I was trying to revive you that one time.
Well, Piggy died. Squishes plan all along. Oh god, I'm being sniped in a crater.
What the fuck?
What?
We have lost objective apples. Okay. Again, I shot this dude like 4 times in the chest on my screen, but it didn't register a single hit. What the fuck is happening? I don't have a high ping either. I don't understand. That's some bullshit right there.
God damn it. How are we surviving so long with like so few tickets left?
Fuck. Imagine then Mr. Giorgio like floats in the fucking air when he jumps.
In the 2 weeks since the start of Kaiserschlacht, the German army had suffered 250,000 casualties, including many of its elite stormtroopers, without achieving the decisive victory in
Munich. Not the stormtroopers.
The Allies had also lost thousands of men, so were relying on the
arrival
of
strike at 0 hour with overwhelming firepower. Piece of hell.
How'd that match go? Oh, I guess that was okay with the Arasaka.
Not done with it.
It's okay. You're getting there.
No. Mm-hmm. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes, Tiggy.
No, Tiggy.
Yes, Tiggy.
It's us.
It's us. The hairy squad is the best squad.
That's us. We're the hairy squad. I didn't know your anus was hairy.
Oh, please stop.
Wait, what is that? Perform 10 kills with melee weapons. Okay. Won one game on rupture. Ruptured anus.
You are our best scout. Look at that. You're one of the highlight.
What?
Yep.
Oh my god. I'm actually worth something now. Well, now that the match is over, I'm not worth anything anymore, but...
Yeah, well. You got a nice squad.